According to your Bible, I am from the nation of Ishmael. Well, who I don't know who is the donkey who told you that, because Ishmael, his father is Aramaic, his wife Hagar, she is an Egyptian, and Ishmael, he married from Egyptian women. So how you became his son? That is the most stupid argument. None of you Muslims belong to Ishmael. If we talk about the Muslims, who they are, the Arab, right? Yeah. According to your religion, there is no proof of what you claim, and according to my book, Ishmael is married to an Egyptian woman. His mother is Egyptian. His father is Iraqi. So how you are son? Let us make it more clear to the stupidity of this claim. My father was a German. My mother was Japanese, and I am Brazilian. This is the logic of Muslims. All right?